So you know how you get a document in your email and you need to sign it and send it back to somebody? So you print it and then you sign it with a pen and then you scan it and you email it. I'm gonna show you an awesome, fast way to do this using only your Mac so that you have way more free time to knit. So you get an email with a document attached and you have that moment of dread knowing that you're going to need to print it and then sign it and scan it and email it. And this just ruins your life for the 10 minutes that you're doing that. So I'm going to show you a much faster way to do this. You want to open up the PDF with Preview. And if it's not already a PDF, then open it with that other program and then go to File and Print, and you can save it to a PDF from in there. When you're in Preview here, you click on the little toolbox and then you click on the Signatures menu and you pull that down and then you go to Create Signature. And then you click on camera and you hold up a little white piece of paper that has your signature on it to the camera. And it grabs it and then you click done. And now you can use this signature anytime and place it how you want, and then you can resize it. Now this is life-changing because now you can do all of that from two clicks on your Mac. Boom! Mac epiphany.
So you know,
if you want someone awesome and totally not condescending to come to you and take all of your technology challenges off your mind, head to macandhome.com because you've got way better things to do with your time. Like, for example, clicking subscribe.